Believed to be a teenager, has died in a police chase in East London. Scotland Yard says officers had been responding to reports of a moped being used as a getaway vehicle after a theft. The crash happened in Upper Clapton Road in Hackney around midday, and Victoria Hollins joins us now from the scene. Victoria, what more can you tell us?
Well, Alice, the police tape here behind me is really the only sign of anything that happened here earlier on today. The road has, in the last half hour or so, the A107 reopened. It was shut for more than 10 hours while police investigated what happened here. Now, we do know of the incidents which led up to the events here. Now, police were called around 11:15 this morning to KIngsland Road in Hackney. Police believe that a moped had been used in a robbery, and two suspects had got away.